visiones, cuando contempla sus verdes llanos, la
dos gardenias para ti, con ella quiero decir, te quiero, te adoro, mi vida. Ponle toda tu atención, que serán tu corazón y el mío. Dos gardenias para ti, que tendrán todo el calor de un beso, de esos besos que te di y que jamás te encontrarán en el calor de otro querer. A tu lado vivirán y se hablarán como cuando estás conmigo, y hasta creerán que se dirá te quiero. Pero si un atardecer las gardenias de mi amor se mueren, es porque han adivinado que tu amor me ha traicionado, porque existe otro querer. A tu lado vivirán y se hablarán solo cuando estás conmigo, y hasta creerán que te dirán te quiero. Pero si un atardecer las gardenias de mi amor se es porque han adivinado que tu amor me ha traicionado, porque existe otro querer. Es porque han adivinado que tu amor me ha traicionado, porque existe otro querer. suave murmullo en el silencio de una noche azul.
Perfección, tal vez será que soy a la vitrina, serán los filtros reinos del amor.
Berlin is the dream for everyone who wants to make a party. It is, I think, the best party town in all of Europe because it's affordable. Everybody can spend 24 hours making a party. And also it's important if you like history. Everything in German history of the last minimum 150 years is rooted in Berlin, and you can still see the leftovers of every piece of history of this time in Berlin. And Berlin is still making history also now. nowadays, which you can also see. Berlin is changing. 10 years ago, Berlin was a different city as it is now. And it will keep on changing because Berlin is living. Berlin is living, and many creative people, young people, are coming to Berlin and are born in Berlin.
When I think about Berlin, it's politics, it's culture, it is unification, east, west, it is living a lot of people coming from Turkey, but now they form Berlin in big parts. So there's this Kreuzberg, and now there's New Köln, so it's moving hubs, it's a very vibrant city. One big thing in Berlin is that it is unified, east and west. And I think this is a signal for bringing something together.
It's full of young people, And like our son, he's going to study there soon, and he has chosen Berlin because it's a very vibrant city. And I think one issue is maybe that Berlin, there are also people who are getting older, and it's a nice way to get older in Berlin because you have many things and a good infrastructure.